But you know, there's one interesting thing about Americans. Do you know they're the only people who can make you feel proud for being yourself? Americans can make you feel proud for being who you are. They can just meet you. Word, you DKB? Yeah, why? You are DKB? Yeah, why not? Oh my God, you DKB? Yeah, I'm DKB. Why? Like for real, for real? Yeah, for real, for real. Americans can make you feel proud instantly about being yourself. And sometimes when Ghanaians interact with Americans, it's the funniest thing because within 2 minutes, we lose our accent. Nigerians are the, see, show some love for Nigerians, man. They have the strongest accent. Bring Jamaica accent, Indian accent, Ocean accent, all of them. And now, we do. A Nigerian can interact with Americans for 6 months. His accent will not change. A Ghanaian, 2 minutes. Hey, how you doing? Hey, what's going on? I'm cool. And you know, Americans, they roll the R. Everything is better, forever. You know, I think this place is kind of better. Yeah. It's very nice. It's cool. Are you going now or later? And America, people are dying so much in America these days. Shooting here and there, indiscriminate shooting. Why? Because they just can't place laws on guns. They can't control guns in America. It's actually easier to buy a gun to kill a human being in America than to buy weed and smoke. So I'm thinking, if the American government is listening to me, they should legalize gun and legalize weed. How can you shoot when you are smoke? Oh, let me shoot you. Bomb clot. Him die. No, for real. In America, you can die anywhere. You can be in your house. Somebody will shoot in your house. Bar, you die. Church, you die. Mosque, you die. Nightclub, you die. Where do you live in America again? They just pick gun. I'm frustrated. Children even go to school, kill everybody because they say they are not smart in class. I'm frustrated. I'm despicated. Everybody's going to die in this class. Why are you looking at my face? Boa. You say class preferred. Boa. Teacher, foolish teacher is there. Hey, Thomas, calm down. Calm down. Don't talk to me. Don't raise your hand. Thomas, calm down. Lift your leg. Dance. Oh, Thomas. Foolish teacher. Boa. Bring that nonsense here. You take that. First of all, our parents can sense evil. We are living home with a look at me. Huh? What's in the bag? That is none of your business. Oh, yes, yes, yes. So you're a businessman. And then you take that gun to the class, and then what? I'm so despicated. Your friend, hey, that today, imagine despicated. It's not going to be easy. Oh, shoot me here. What's up? Shoot. And then, because you'll be confused. Why don't stop laughing at me? I'm going to shoot you. Shoot. Past tense. Shooted. Past tense. Shooted. Shoot. And then the teacher comes in. What's going on here? I'm despicated. I want to shoot the clown. 2 plus 2, you don't even know. It's despicated that you know. Shoot her. And you know, Ghana, our teachers, they have a variety of case. They have slim things, big, oboshi. He will squeeze all of it in his hands, standing by you. Shoot the class. But say, I'm the. Shoot! I'm the. Oh, sir. Shoot! I'm first. Oh, sir, take the gun, please, take the gun. They will punish you for wanting to kill the class. Foolish children.